Hello friends, today we'll be discussing the role of Arjuna bark extract in the management of heart failure patient. Usually there are some very small studies which suggest that Arjuna bark might be helpful in heart failure patients to a certain extent. The function of Arjuna bark has been assessed and determined to be active on the sodium potassium ATPase channel, which helps in calcium metabolism inside the myocardial cells. This is a function similar to what is the function of digoxin medicine, which is used in heart failure, but is considered to be a very toxic medicine. Usually, Arjuna bark has been considered to be useful to a certain extent in patients who have severe heart failure, which is not responding to medicine. Because as of now, digoxin, which has a similar function on the heart, is also become an outdated drug because of its potential toxicity and the very less potential of action and no long-term mortality benefit which has been shown with the use of digoxin. So as of now, we use much common and the much better drugs which have a clear-cut data in heart failure rather than this product.